guys, it's Joe, but today I'll be talking about Falcon and the Winter Soldier because the new episode, or the first episode, just came out today on Disney Plus. Not too much going on in it. I mean, like, there was a lot of information, but not too much yet. And Marvel Avengers of Black Panther. So let's get started. Don't forget to like and subscribe before we get started, and yeah. Alright, so first off, for a Marvel Avengers game, Black Panther will be coming to the game as a DLC pack. This is pretty exciting because I think right when the game was about to come out, people were saying that the Black Panther was supposed to be one of the DLCs. We actually didn't think we were getting one at one point until now. Because we had Hawkeye and we also had Kate Bishop, so we're like, no, Black Panther isn't coming. But I'm pretty glad it is now. And pretty excited. And for Falcon and Winter Soldier, I'm just going to do a little brief thing on this. Falcon and the Winter Soldier, Bucky Barnes, are actually not together yet. Like, they haven't met up yet. And but Sam has been trying to call him because Bucky's have some nightmares of what, like, has happened. It's a great episode. You should go and watch it. But there's actually something crazy at the very end of this episode. There's Captain, our new Captain America, pretty much. So Falcon returns Captain America's shield, like, to the government and stuff, with the Captain America, like, with all, like, the Captain America collection. But to protect the world, they decided to make a new Captain America, have a new Captain America, and they gave him the shield. It looks pretty weird from this picture. But that was it. That's all it left off with. So I'm pretty excited to see the next episode because, this is just the first episode. And hopefully the Falcon and the Winter Soldier are both in the same scenes next week. All right, bye, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.